Thanks, Magino. Oh boy. The grind. Back to the impossible game. Yeah. Try to press up, I guess. It's way too tight. I'm losing more, so. Yeah, I won't build up my strength. Fine. Thank you. What the fuck? Got inside. Yeah, we'll save them.
Well, Paul Dickinson.
Okay, 193 will be tough to beat it. Not impossible.
Approaching the second gate. On to gate 3. Coming up to gate 4. Gate 5 now. Next, a rather tricky upstream gate. Coming up to gate 7. So, coming up to gate 8. Now the ninth gate. Coming up then to gate 10. The water almost looks angry, doesn't it? It bubbles and rises on the surface. Approaching the 11th gate. So coming up to gate 12. And he's cleared that gate. Come
coming into a really treacherous part of the river here. He needs to be very, very careful. Gate 14. Gate 15 next. Now coming up to gate 16. Gate 17 now. Gate 18 now.
Turn! Fuck's sake.
Gate 19 now. Approaching the last gate here.
Well, Paul Dickinson.
He's away, coming up to gate one.
Cleanly through that gate.
We're now approaching one of the upstream gates. Gate four next. Coming up to gate 5.
Cleanly through that gate.
Now gate 7.
He's clear through that one. That was a good line into that one.
Approaching the 10th gate. On into gate 11.
Really, I was inside. Turn.
Well, they seem to be throwing away precious seconds here.
Turn. Thanks.
Gate 12 now. Gate 13 now. Gate 14. Gate 15 next. Gate 16 is next.
Oh, no, 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 no. Oh, damn. I went into the black hole. So, yeah, I think it's over now.
Well, now look at the power of the water. It's unbelievable. Gate 17.
Turn! Come on! Oh, for fuck's sake, turn! Oh, it's really, really, really annoying.
Well, he certainly looks as though he's got to be careful here, or he could gum a cropper.
And he's clear through there, too.
coming up to this next upstream gate. On into the end gate now. Oh, and he's finished the run there. So first place after that.
Damn, I hate this game. Well, it's so janky.
So here are the positions after that final round.
Oh, that was a great victory from France there.
Well, he's qualified for a place in the Olympic Games. We'll surely see him again in Sydney.
Okay, again flexibility, I probably gain strength only with press ups. Which is a major bummer. But it's an impossible minigame. Again, some strength with the medicine ball twist. Okay, let's save him. Ready? Was in. I just need the strength. Can do it.
Certainly a good competition in store here with this stage 2 weightlifting final. Paul Dickinson joins me in the box. Just enough time now to take you to the start of proceedings.
The French athlete is looking very confident. If he's successful here, he's in first place.
Nice.
The bar's gone. That's the end of that attempt. They stay in the competition for now, but they don't need to repeat that performance. The French athlete moves into position. This then to take the lead. A strong clean there. That'll put him into a good position for the second phase. Oh, see the bar bending there as he rests it on his chest. Unbelievable. He just needs to keep the weights locked now. He made that look so easy. And that's the lead. Here's another. Well, you can see the end of round results on screen now. The French athlete is up next. The first place lift in prospect here. He's really taking the strain there. Just giving himself some time here before the final effort. Oh, and that's the jerk phase complete. Oh, yes, that's a good one. He's looking very, very good. And that's the lead. Well, let's have a look. The French athlete is up next. Well, if he can make his weight selection, then he'll take first place. Look at the bar bend. It's so heavy. Just composing himself here for the final attack on the bar. And the bar is up. He's clear on that. All going well, isn't he? After that performance, it's first place. Well, here's a run through.
We're still fire.
The French athlete is looking very confident.
He's looking very composed before his first attempt.
Got a good grip on the bar and taking the strain. Oh, see the bar bending there as he rests it on his chest. Unbelievable. And that's the jerk. Good finish there. He's looking very strong. After that round, it's first place. Here's another.
The five.
The French athlete is up next. If he gets this one, then, well, the pressure's on the rest. Look at the bend in that bar. Just composing himself here for his attack on the bar. Oh, and that's the jerk phase complete.
Damn.
He's dropped the weight. That's the end of that attempt. They can stay in the competition after that foul, but they must maintain their focus. Well, the French athlete moves into position. If he's successful here, he's in first place. He gets into the clean position very quickly. Watch the bar bend and vibrate as it rests on his chest. Unbelievable. He needs to control the bar now. The power, the rhythm. Oh, how pleased he must be. At the end of that, first place. Let's have another.
Well.
The French athlete takes a position.
He certainly would like to lift this one first time.
He's got such a good grip on the bar, and look at the lift, look at the strain. Just giving himself some time here before the final effort. Oh, and that's the jerk phase complete. The power, the rhythm, oh, how pleased he must be. At the end of that, first place.
Okay, so I forgot something. If I look at my pad instead of the TV, I'm doing better. Just look at the pad. Okay, so yeah. Takes a position. No, quit.
The win goes to player one. So an important victory in his career. This. Let's hope he can go on to even greater things.
Like I have to check my finger. What I'm doing with my finger. Test your strength. Huh. What the fuck is this shit? Another impossible minigame? What the heck? I don't get it. Another mini games that I don't understand. Not that I can go higher than that. Like I'm mashing as much as I can. I must be missing something, like there's no way. There's no way I'm not missing something. You know what, let's save. I need to find out what I'm missing about the controls. Because either the game is busted, or I'm missing something. Not coaching, I know there's no training, actually. Yeah, that looks like another impossible minigame. Okay, I'm downloading the US version because Chasey yesterday said like it's not broken, like it's not supposed to be broken, so I want to try the US version. Because maybe it's the PAL version that is completely broken. But meanwhile, let's do some training. If the US version is that broken, I will continue the PAL version. But if it's better, I will do the US version. I will forget about the PAL version. That means I will have to restart the game. Hey Shadow. Yeah, and it's impossible, Shadow. Like, it's just impossible. Half of the game is impossible. It's so impossible, in fact, that I will try the US version. Like, it's downloading right now. I will try the US version. To see if it's also impossible on the NTSC. So if the US version is better, I will restart the game. I'm not that far into it, anyway. Chasey played it and he liked it even. That's why it makes me believe the US version is better. Cause for me it sucks ass. Like it's probably the worst sports game I've played so far for me. Like, see that power bar, I can go higher. Even though I'm mashing like never, like crazy, I mean. Okay, the US version has arrived. I will save and stop. Are you around the fan either? Okay. Thanks for change the version. Thank you. If it's as bad, I would go back to the European version. Let's see if this one is better or if it's also impossible. Game, please. I guess the game crashed. I guess I won't even be able to try the US version. I guess I'm stuck. Yep. Okay, let's try one more thing. It doesn't work. I called the US version playable. Yeah, I know. Don't work. Don't work. Try to check that out after this. See what subs it with the US version. Maybe it's one of the rare game BIOS protected. If you try to play on a PAL console, it doesn't work. I'm fucked. could try, I guess. Save.
The reward for victory in this Stage 3 weightlifting final, a place in the Sydney Olympics. The French athlete is up next. If he's successful here, he's in first place. Look at the bend in that bar. He's looking composed here. Oh, when that's the jerk phase complete. A very good attempt there. So first place after that. Let's have another. The French athlete is looking very confident.
Oh, we only two. Wait, no.
He'll be in first place here if he can just lift this.
Because that's only a round one.
A strong clean there. That'll put him into a good position for the second phase. Just composing himself here for his attack on the bar. He must control now. He made that look so easy. So first place after that. Let's have a... Well, let's see how it looks after that round.
Oh, yeah.
The French athlete moves into position. He'll be in first place here if he can just lift this. Look at the bend in that bar. He's looking composed here. Oh, when that's the jerk phase complete. Yes, it's a good clean lift there for him. At the end of that, first place. Here's the re- The French athlete is up next. If he can lift this, then he'll go straight into first place. And the bar, look at the strain. Oh, see the bar bending there as he rests it on his chest. Unbelievable. He must control now. Such rhythm and power. And that's the lead. Let's see the re-
We have five.
The French athlete is up next.
Look at the size of this guy's muscles.
He's really taking the strain there. Oh, see the bar bending there as he rests it on his chest. Unbelievable. Yes, that's a good one. He made that look so easy. That's the lead in the competition at this stage. Here's another. The French athlete is up next. A superb win for player one. Well, he's earned a place on the Olympic team. He must be absolutely
so that's
overjoyed.
Five and done. Barely. Where is a friend mill again? Let's save. Not want to lose my mar. I don't know what mar does. This one is really hard.
We have for you now the stage. France are the winners.
Okay, I've crushed the competition.
In the stage two of qualifying. So let's have a look at the results so far. Let's see the replay.
They could reduce this one. Just to gain extra percent. Would be useful. don't know if it counts if I just do one. If it counts both. Guess we'll see. What the? Yeah, let's restart. What do you mean by that, Shadow? What? Why did I fail? No, I didn't, because the NTSC version doesn't work. Another friend made it up for, okay. Nice. This is so wild. Okay, we'll try one more time. But I'm running out of strength. I might... Like, this is the first time the game will make me do that. But I think I would have to play this game only for a short time each day, because I just can't do it. Like, I'm what, 1 hour and a half into the stream and I'm already out of strength. Like, it's that bad. Yeah, maybe tomorrow I will start to do that, like 2 hours of this crap and then another game. You know what? I want to do something else. Yeah, let's do a recruit short training. Of the fact that you're aiming a duck, but it's another duck way, like far away from the one you've and that is down. Pretty weird. Recoil control is awful. Like, this is another impossible game to perfect. Yeah, I take this one. Whatever. This is so boring, by the way. It's either impossible or boring. Damn. You know, that could have been a good minigame when you think about it. But nope. Instead we have Jank. Well, no, this one is not too bad actually. Not complain about the shooting. Like, this is the best one, actually. Let's save first. Swimming is impossible.
Well, yes, a good contest in store here with this stage one 100 meters freestyle final. Join though in the commentary box by...
Take your marks.
You can see why it's hard.
And setting the pace at halfway, the swimmer in lane six.
So this is endurance.
A superb victory for France. We'll be seeing her again later on in the season after this victory when she contests the stage two competition. Hope you can join us for that. Let's have a look at the current standings now. Here's another look at that act.
Oh, my arm.
We'll be right back.
Oh no, I'm pressing square. I will do the arena. I don't know if I will do the qualifying now. I need to rest a bit. I need to find an event that doesn't destroy my arm. I'm getting close to the halfway point of the game. What is this one? Oh no. Oh man. About this mini game. Yeah, we have the front mid too. It's something else. We do this one. Struggled hard yesterday on this one. Sending to friend me. See this one. Are you freaking kidding me? What the fuck? Yeah, this one sucks. I've done everything I could. Yeah, there's no No resting for my arm now. I'm mashing. Oh boy. Triple jump. Oh, okay. Let's save first. Well, let's see. I guess I have to play square here. I don't understand. That's a jump. What the fuck? That was a jump. What the heck do I have to do? Check the manual. Okay, so triple jump shifts. Each competing athlete is allowed 3 attempts at a combined hop, step and jump. The athlete who covers the greatest distance is the winner. If the athlete steps over the full line when the attempt is, then the attempt is invalid. I don't get it. Oh, I think I see. Yeah, I think I see why no jump. Okay, I understand now how it works. It's gonna be tough though. Let's try that.
Well, now we come to the stage one triple jump final. Let's see that again. Well, let's take a look at the standings then after that round.
Oh, wow, okay. Not why, I guess.
The French athlete takes a position.
Oh, that's not good.
So the judge raises his flag. That is a no jump.
The French athlete.
Okay, I didn't
I
press square.
I knew that was a foul there.
They crushed them anyway. Go to the Olympics? Really? Maybe I can only do the one where I'm qualified. Yeah. Yeah, let's not do that just yet. Can do better. Why? And too early also, yeah. Ooh. Yeah, that's awful. That's awful. Yeah, almost, ouch. That's too early again. Maybe ouch. That was a good one. Yeah, new PB.
Well, it's hello and welcome then to the step.
Oh, yeah, this one is good. Maybe even. Yeah, by a lot actually.
Let's have another look at that. Well, let's take a look at the standings then after that round. The French athlete is looking. I think he knew that was a foul there.
So I can use R1 instead of square, by the way. And he's not. Maybe I can use some other buttons. Let's pull our buttons and check the manual. Maybe I've missed that. Nope, it's not in the manual. Okay, I want to check something actually. Because if I can use R1 as square, maybe L1 or L2 can also be used for power. Which could maybe mean easier mashing for me, like maybe. Okay, let's go into this. I'll try that out. Doesn't work. Can do better than 142. If I do it like that, I'm doing 143. Okay. Oh, so never mind.
Hello and welcome to this stage two.
Take your marks. And setting the pace at halfway is lane one.
Scots take victory in this event. Well, that fine display puts her through to the Stage 3 competition later on in the season. Let's have a look at the scoreboard there. The official results up on there for you to see. Well, let's have a look at the replay.
Yeah, the thing about the mashing is like you need to be a you need to stay at the same speed. Which is really hard to do, of course. Light wall. I don't know what that is. That's the left for the left bank, right for the right bank, up for the up multiple times for respective row. What? Why is that supposed to train me to swim, by the way? What the heck is that? Like, the medicine ball, I can understand, because like, you're training your body by doing that. That's just reaction time. Like, that should be for shooting, not swimming. Yeah, that's weird. At least it's easy. So why is there no time limit for this one? Or maybe the lights turns off? Be after 1 second or something. It's a weird mini. But at least it's an easy one. That's all I ask. Rest my arm. Jank. Like you have to tap multiple times. It's super jank. Like 2 times I tapped multiple times, but it only counted 1 time. Okay, let's do this. Oh. Not do this one.
Well, I'm glad you could join us for this. The stage two is 100 meters final. Some of these men. A superb victory for France.
I crushed them.
So that means that not only is he stage 2 champion, but he also qualifies for the stage 3 later on.
This one is easy. I don't know why.
Let's see how they're placed now. Here's the replay of that action. Lane 7 had such quick reactions on the start line.
Well, certainly I think they're going to be very pleased with that.
They've reached full racing speed by this point.
Oh, that was
him just alone on the finish line. Oh, starting before I fear this one. Because I'm not good at all at reaction time. Yeah. Press left for bell, right for beep, up for onk, down for short, action button for whiteboard. You have to remember that. Bell, beep, honk, shoot, bell, beep. It's just, if the first one is just Ben, just restart and spam left when I see the icon. Oh yeah, that's much better. That was supposed to be a beep, by the way. Okay. Whatever. Actually, that's... Yeah, I don't know. Again, this one, why is that a thing? Like I'm running, I should train my legs, not my arms. Let's do the swim and I will stop here for today. I had to stop early today, waking early tomorrow. But yeah, I'm almost halfway for the.
Welcome to the Stage 3 Women's 100 Meters Free.
A good, effective turn for lane two. Watts takes first place.
Oh.
Well, she's earned her right to compete in the Sydney 2000 Olympic Games. Who knows what she's capable of on this form?
I'm glad to be done with this one, or until the Olympics. But damn.
Let's take a quick look at the result after that race. Let's see that again.
Yeah, I'm getting closer and closer. Nice. Five even done. Two almost done. Then five left. And then the Olympics. I won't finish it tomorrow, that's for sure, but maybe Monday? Like, maybe? Depend on how bad some of these events are. Like this one, I don't get it. This one, I don't get it. I haven't tried those three ones. But so yeah, I guess we'll see. I'll also check out why the NTSC version doesn't work on my console. Maybe it's problem with the X-Station. We're streaming. We have Sting on Synthrome. We have Steel Sharpie on Headland. We have Mr. Crappy also on Draken. I will write Sharpie, I guess. A small ride.